guys, Cesar here. I'm so sorry from the bottom of my heart for being so lazy this Christmas season, but you know, tis the season. We're driving to school, so I'm taking the opportunity to be extremely hazardous and record. And look at that lady. Walking down the road, jaywalking. We're in my car listening to 94.9, and we are going to just sing all the songs that play, and I'll do a little mashup of it. Just because I love you guys so much. This year,
the new Magic 94.9.
Voted number one again for the most music while you work.
Two shows this Saturday, 3 and 8 p.m. at St. Pete Times Forum.
Okay, I'm no Santa Claus, but...
No, you're not.
...like the most original and exciting audio-visual concert experience tour.
The numbers to call in Hillsboro, 224-0949, Pinellas, 577-0949, Pasco and Hernando, 800.
The new
Magic
94.9.
You know the Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed
Reindeer
had a very shiny nose
like light bulb.
And if you ever
saw it,
you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, would you ride my sleigh tonight?
Then how the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Like George Washington, you're driving, put your hands on the wheel, dangerous, that's a truck.
Oh man.
Merry Christmas, truck. Merry Christmas.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you ride my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Why?
Rudolph the red-nosed, then how the reindeer loved him.
How the reindeer loved him.
As they shouted out
with glee.
Rudolph the red-nosed
reindeer.
This ain't gospel.
Go down in history.
Yeah.